Okay, so I'll just go over our agenda for today's webinar. We'll start with some industry challenges, maybe focusing on why thermal design is necessary, both from, say, the business and engineering perspectives. We'll then see how the source systems can help solve these issues using our 3D experience platform, the digital twin methodology, and from a fluids portfolio's perspective. We'll then go a bit more into detail into all our thermal workflows and explore some customer testimonials as well.